fucking boil preside, nigga. Ah, man. I don't know how to feel about this. I don't know if this shit's gonna make me laugh. I don't know if this shit's just gonna make me cringe. We're gonna watch a video called Worst Rap Battle Ever. Again, I don't know what to expect. My headphones were on the ground because of that Pee Wee Longway video. Pee Wee Gardner. So if you haven't seen that, go watch that. I don't know why I just said Pee Wee Longway, but let's just get started. Alright. Iron Mike. Oh no. So we already starting off with some cheesy ass graphics, cheesy ass name.
Hey there. It's me again, your boy Marvel, and I'm back with round two of the Iron Mike Freestyle Battle.
Alright, hold on. Before we even start, I'm not even gonna waste your time in breaking down why this nigga's so ugly, but this nigga's hella ugly. To me, the first thing that I noticed, the ugliest thing about this nigga, just off rip, is this nigga's teeth. This nigga's teeth is just completely just out of there. And my teeth are not the best, but his shit are just next level.
They have two new contestants, sophomore Raya and your boy Eli from class of 2005. We also have the bus, Jonathan Hodges, J-Dub, Jeremy Walker, and Steven Jackson, Action Jackson.
Why does he have his hands on him?
Over at the judges' table. Y'all already know the rules, so we ain't gonna
This is just some bullshit straight from the start. This is the quality's ass. He's got his hands on him. He's stuttering his ass off. They only doing one take. This is some bullshit.
I'm on that.
This is some bullshit.
But look, y'all will have 45 seconds. Please stop when I tell you, or else you will be disqualified.
This nigga sound like, never mind, I ain't even gonna say what he sound like. But get his little stuttering ass, get this dumb ass nigga out of here. What the fuck?
Yo, it's your boy Envy. Okay, yo.
They all got on jean shorts. What is this?
Yo, the words got you talking cripple. My advice to Eli is to stop rapping, stick to walking cripple. Young cat freestyle so high. I've been up on the blocks, never selling rocks, but I still got what I got. Squad up like Little Weezy. Get busy off the flow so you can say I'm off the hazy. Anybody want it, they can get it. Never rap with a stutter. I'm so nice that I could have been Marvelous, brother. Get me right on the platter. Rhymes fatter, hitting cats off. Average cat knocking them off. Never with the gas. I run up on the strap. They like, right, yo, you need to stop talking junk, but I gotta run up on a cat with the pump. Yeah, man.
How long is this video? So we still got like 3 more minutes of this bullshit, huh? Let's just go. Why is this nigga's hand steady around this?
Up next we have Eli from the class.
Why does his hair look like that? What is this bullshit? This is so cringe.
Yeah, I got one question, man.
Alright, why does this? I didn't even want to pause it, but why does he have his shirt like that? What the fuck are we watching right now?
Next, this nigga salt like a nigga who just getting the best. See, I'm the best, man. I did it.
Dude, I'm dead at that nigga's look. Did y'all see the look that he just made when he was done? Hold on, let's
see. Getting the best. See, I'm the best, man. I did it.
Okay. All right. Well, this is terrible. This is just a fucking joke. Get his stoop. I'm about to start crying, bro. What the fuck? Why? Why? Why did... Bro, why did they just... Why did they just put him side to side? What the fuck is this? I'm actually crying. Oh, this is so fucking stupid. Oh my god. This shit is hilarious. This shit's so stupid, dude. I'm fucking dead, bro. Oh man, let's go back. Let's just go back to just when he first starts. Dude, this shit's just bad. This is just really bad. This is just really, really... What is this, man?
Yeah, I got one question, man. Tell me who next. This nigga salt like nigga who just getting the best. See, I'm the best, man. I did.
He said like the getting the best. Hold on, I gotta hear that again.
Got one question, man. Tell me who next. This nigga salt like nigga who just getting the best. See, I'm the best, man. I did it. Yeah. See, I'ma let you know who the best by the hour. Just like Rosie O'Donnell at a bisexual bridal shower. It ain't nothing to me, man. I keep it for real. Look at this dental man with dental the grill. See, I'm the best. I told you that. This dude like that, he ran in front of the cat. Now I messed up, but I'ma stay on top. They told me, man, but you know, I'm never gonna flop. Look at this dude, he need to stay in the shade. Ain't no wonder why he came out. He already in the gay parade. I told you, man, I got you.
What?
Like ever. You don't know, but my rhymes, they straight up clever. So you step down off the pedestal. I'm the best, man. You need to go to the fucking dental.
Okay, I'm crying. I'm fucking crying. I'm crying.
It's a white lemon.
All right, as you can see, that was great. It had to be better than last time, but I still got to go over to my judges to let y'all know who won. Over to you, the Godfather.
All right, that was a good freestyle battle, but you know what I'm saying. I'm going to have to give it to my vote. I'm going to have to give it to Eli because he really represented. He stepped up, even though he messed up a couple times. He stepped up.
Oh, this your boy J-Dub. And I'm going to have to go with my boy Emmy because he held it down. He didn't have no mistakes, you know what I'm saying? He went straight off the brain and he held it down. Let's go.
Yeah, this A14, of course. But, yeah, both of them did good. But I give it to Emmy because he did great.
Okay, well, I gotta go with Eli, because Envy didn't make me laugh at all. Envy was just some big jean shorts wearing ass nigga. That nigga Eli just made me cry. I didn't think this video was gonna make me cry. Honestly, I wasn't gonna watch this shit. The only reason I watched this shit when you tweeted it to me, bro, was because I peeped the link and it had hella views. So I'm like, all right, I'm gonna record it. There's a lot of videos that I record and then they're just not funny, so I don't upload them. So I'm like, all right, I'm gonna record this. If it ain't funny, I'm not gonna upload it. This shit was fucking hilarious. I'm definitely uploading this. Leave a like if you enjoy. Subscribe if you're new. We do this shit every day. We ain't missed a day. We ain't missed a day yet. Haters are gonna say that I fucking fake my laugh. I guess I'm faking my tears too. I guess I'm the greatest actor to have ever lived. But yeah, I'm gonna go beat my fucking beat, yo. Shout out that nigga Eli, man. He just went brazy. Hell no, that shit was amazing, dog. Oh my god. Hell no, it just got me. fucking crying.
That's
literally how he plays defense too. That's why I'm laughing. That's literally how he fucking plays defense. He don't even stick defense in a damn camp.